it's Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is the Kanji Classic Distortion from Lovepedal. This pedal was designed to be stacked with the other pedals in the Kanji line. Although you could use it on its own to produce a wide range of meaty distortion, the real magic happens when you let the Classic Distortion contribute its unique blend of harmonics and gain with the smoothness and high output of the Kanji standard. Together, they just sound like one pedal with a more complex and rich tone, and that's something that rarely happens when you try to stack other pedals. And of course, the Classic Distortion features silent true bypass switching and high-quality components. Let's start with a medium gain rhythm tone with a Kanji standard, then I'll kick in the Classic Distortion, which emulates the sag you'd get by cranking up a vintage tube amp. I'm plugged into a deluxe reverb reissue. Let's hear the Les Paul through these stacked Kanjis. I've increased the tone knob on the distortion, which actually tightens up the low end. And here's the Classic Distortion on its own to get a harmonically rich saturation without having to drive your amp. And just like the opening example, this combination of Kanji pedals are designed to provide a warm singing sustain so your solos can be heard. Here's a setting that gives the Les Paul a singing woman tone, but with the gain only halfway up on each pedal, the sound is uncompressed and very dynamic. Well, that's the Kanji Classic Distortion from Lovepedal. Look for this high-gain counterpart to the Kanji line, as well as the rest of the Lovepedal effects, at ProGuitarShop.com.